Can you name the following pictures? Children, doctor, school, church, cat, lion, cell phone, television, cow, book. Very good, children. The doctor, cell phone, lion, school are called nouns. And what is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, thing, animal, or event. Doctor, children are persons. Cell phone, television are things. Lion, cat are animals. School, church are places. And these are nouns. There are two kinds of nouns, proper noun and common noun. What is a proper noun? What is a common noun? What is the difference between the two? Proper noun is specific and it starts with a capital letter. Examples: Samsung, Adidas, Lenovo, Miss Clarion, Dr. Jose Rizal, Maria, Fort Bonifacio Elementary School, Makati, Philippines, Bugs Bunny, Lassie, and Tweety. Common noun is general, not specific, and it's written in small letters. Examples: teacher, boy, girl, school, church, mall, cell phone, television, laptop, dog, house, tiger. Understood, children? Is there any question? None? Okay, let's proceed. Let's have some practice exercises. I will show you pictures and tell me if it's a proper noun or a common noun. Market, common noun. Mr. Santos, proper noun. Car, common noun. Luneta, proper noun. Farmer, common noun. Pig, common noun. Jollibee, proper noun. Mickey Mouse, proper noun. Toy, common noun. And auto, proper noun. Excellent, children. You deserve an excellent clap. What have you learned today? You have learned today about a noun. A noun is the name of a person, place, thing, animal, or event. The two kinds of nouns, proper noun and common noun. Proper noun is specific and starts with a capital letter. Common noun, general, not specific. It is written in small letters. Your assignment, write down 5 examples of common noun and 5 examples of proper noun. Then use in a sentence. Examples: Mrs. Cruz is a good teacher. Mrs. Cruz is a proper noun. The children are reading books in the library. The children is a common noun. Is it